There used to be this building they call Sammy Charlie's. I used to go there as a kid. My dad would take me there. I was about, I don't know, 4 or 5 years old. And we would get alcohol. And through the years, it hasn't changed much. There's still, you know, alcohol there. There you got the tributary. They built that in 1983, back when Gerald Ford was playing golf in the raging 90s. He claimed Sammy Charlie's as his own. That wasn't going to fly with Sammy Charlie. He shot him in the face. It's great. So over there you got this log. The kids like to jump up. So I'll show you what they do. It's pretty cool. He's over here. Dolls! The kids, they're a lot more agile than the 30. I still got some of the flexibility. That'll do her.
See, the little kids, you know, they take their little feet and they walk up. And, you know, they walk over and they say, "Hey, Sammy. Hey, Sammy." Sammy be like, "Oh, yeah, I got some for you." He'd throw them a quarter or two.
It's just over there in the tributary where the kids would, they jump in the water and turn a little popsicle. They're stupid. They're dying. You know, there's a whole bunch of missing children's cases. I knew where they were, but I wasn't going to tell anybody because they're stupid shits. They deserve to die and be lost forever. You know? I'll just show you. I'll show you here for a second. You know, you just got to be careful.
Yeah, that'll do her. Damn it all, Uncle Oak. You stupid shit. Oh, yeah. That's fractured lumbar. Oh, I done shit myself.
What was I trying to say? Oh, yeah. There's a store there not 2 blocks down. Got beer in it.